Hey guys, welcome back to another video and happy new year, happy 2023. So to start off this year, I wanted to start off the new year by introducing a new bias that I started to bias last year. And I've actually been collecting his photo cards off the record, not doing any YouTube videos on it, but I've been collecting a lot of Oneus Leedo's photo cards. So Oneus was a group that I started stanning last year. Under the influence of some friends who also stan Oneus, I started liking them after Hallyu, and you might have seen my Malus unboxing, my OT6 fansign, and after a really long time, I figured out that my bias was Leedo, and I have finally decided to collect all of his album photo cards, which is why I have my iPad here. I'm going to be setting up this little BND A5 binder, and hopefully I will be able to collect all of his album photo cards in a relatively short amount of time. But before I start to reorganize this binder, I want to show you what it looks like right now, because I actually think it looks really, really cute. So I'm going to move the iPad off to the side. And let me just introduce my binder to you. So I am actually really proud of this binder at the moment, because it has all of my favorite photo cards for Leedo. I was like kind of selectively collecting him, and I made a really, really cute binder cover as well. So this Paula in front is Limited Malus Polaroid. And I also decorated the outside, so it has a couple of bubbles, and I just think it looks really, really cute. Then the side looks like this. So I've got little foam letters that say Leedo, and I've got a little charm here as well, and the back is just like this. And I love how everything is blue themed, because I don't know, I wanted like a proper color for this binder, so I picked blue. And if we flip to the inside, my absolute favorite outfit for Malus. So yeah, this is one of the concepts. And I love how muscly he is. I'm always dead every time he posts a gym photo, a gym workout photo. But yeah, so I've got the foam letters up here again. Got chest. And then we've got my favorite song from the Malus album. I also included the lyrics of Stupid Love here. So I made this binder divider. I think it looks really, really good. I'm really proud of it. That is the binder divider. And then if we flip over to this side also has a different part. So Gonhak, Kim Gonhak is his real name. So I wanted to include his real name here as well. And that is the back. Also love this mesh moment. And I love the white sweater as well. That was part of the music video for Same Scent. So now I'm just going to flip through and show you guys what the BND binder currently looks like. It is currently one-sided, and basically I've been sorting it out by hair color and also by outfit. So there's not really any chronological order to this. It's just my favorite outfits first and then moving backwards. So this is all of his denim outfits from Malus. There are 3 album photo cards, and I think this was a lucky draw. They always have lots of photo cards to choose from, so you never get bored. Another favorite of mine is when he just wears a white t-shirt. So I think these 2 are album photo cards for Eden version. Then these 2 are POBs. I won't talk about all of them, but I'll just flip through the rest of this binder. Those were my 2 favorite pages anyway. And we're still on Malus. Malus is the latest release. So yeah, not really in any chronological order. Now we move on to pre-Malus, but it's more arranged in hair color. Now we've got some blonde hair. More blonde hair. I like these ones, and I like this one a lot. Then black hair, Japanese album. Then we've got green hair for Devil. Got some big cards. And then some miscellaneous things here. But yeah, that is it for the Oneus Leedo binder for now. I am going to now rearrange everything and just put in binder fillers for the album photo cards that I'm missing, and I will like rearrange it properly in the correct album photo card order. I'll do album photo cards and then POBs after the album photo cards. So first thing to do is take out all the photo cards. Okay, now that I've taken out all of the photo cards, this is the pile. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to arrange them by which one is a album photo card and which one is not an album photo card. And for this, I think I will need the iPad, so I'll put the iPad here. Alright, so I will make a pile of album photo cards and a pile of non-album photo cards. This album... an album. All right, so the piles are done. So this is non-album, and then this pile is album. So because of the fact that I've been collecting just the photo cards that I like and not by album or non-album, I actually have more non-album than album stuff. But I'll put the non-album to the side for now, and we will set up for the album photo cards first. Okay, so this is everything in chronological order for album photo cards that I have so far. And we will begin storing these away and then putting fillers in for the photo cards that I don't have yet. So first, this one is actually a photo card that I pulled from the very first Oneus album that I bought. And this was their debut album. And at the time, he actually wasn't my bias, and I was trying to trade for Shion, but I am so glad that no one offered to trade for Shion, because this would have been really, really hard to find. So he is so cute, debut Leedo, and he will be the first photo card. Alright, so next up, as you can see from this template, I've got a couple of photo cards that I don't have yet. So the other Lightus photo card, this one, then I've got two Raise Us, two Fly With Us, and then the next two that I have are for In Its Time. So I've got a couple of binder fillers to make, so I'll make them now. So first up we have Lightus. And I'm also using a blue sticky note to match the blue theme of this binder. So Lightus will go here next to the Lightus photo card that I currently have. And then next up we have two Raise Us versions. So we've got Raise Us Twilight version and Dawn version. Alright, so that is the first page all set up. Now let's move on to the next page. I do plan on keeping this as a one-sided binder, so I'm not gonna set up like on the other side of here. Moving on to Fly With Us. Fly With Us, I'm pretty sure the photo cards are really hard to find. But anyway, Fly With Us, we have two different versions. Next up, I can store away two photo cards. So I've got the two photo cards crossed out for In Its Time, as you can see. So that is these two photo cards. And this was for A Song Written Easily. I really, really love how Leedo looks in A Song Written Easily. I love his performances. I love how the album was actually filmed and a lot of the photos were taken in New Zealand, which is Australia's neighbor, which is really, really exciting. So I can store away these two photo cards here. All right, and then we will flip to the next page. For the next page, it is Lived. So Lived, I have one photo card and I am missing the other photo card. I have this one. So this one is really, really pretty as well. I think this is the time when they were on Road to Kingdom. And then the photo card that I'm missing, I will make a little photo card filler. Okay, and then next up we have Devil. So Devil was their first full album. And for Devil, I wasn't a big fan of the dark green hair, but I was a fan of the blonde hair. So I was a fan of the blonde hair Gonak, so I have this one, but I don't have the other two photo cards. So for the other two, I'm gonna put them down here and then I'm gonna put him on the next page. All right, so on the next page, I'll put this one away. Very cute. One of my favorite photo cards of him, actually. So cute. Okay, and then I'll just put a photo card filler here because Binary Code has two photo cards. So I want to put both photo cards in the same row. I don't have either of them yet, so I will make fillers for them. All right, and then moving on to the next page, we have Blood Moon. And I think Blood Moon is one of most people's favorite eras. So for Blood Moon, I do have the first photo card. So this is from Blood Version. And I got this in a trade, which I was really, really happy about. And he will go in this pocket. And then for all of the other Blood Moon photo cards, I have them arriving soon. So I will put them away when I get them. And then I'll just put fillers for the rest of these pages for now. Okay, now before I move on to Trickster, which was the next era, I actually have two photo cards that I wanted to store after Blood Moon. So these two photo cards are from the Life is Beautiful MD pack, I think. And even though they're not technically album photo cards, I wanted to put them next to Blood Moon because Life is Beautiful did come out right after Blood Moon, I think. And so these two photo cards my friend gifted me, I believe, and I really, really love them. I love the concept of the Oneus Leedo, so I wanted to put them here as well. All right, so that is that for the Blood Moon era. Then moving on to Trickster. So Trickster was honestly the big reason why I decided to not collect all of his album photo cards in the first place, because I really am not a big fan of this green hair. So this green hair, I just think is so strange and it looks like a vegetable to me, and I was really, really not a fan. I think if I had become a Oneus stan back in Trickster era, Leedo would not have been my bias. I became a fan of him during Malice era when he had nice black hair. But yeah, this is one of the only Trickster photo cards I have, but I think it's okay. I'll just collect the four album photo cards for Trickster and that will be fine. So I've got one and I'll put him here, and then I will set up the other three slots. Alright, so that is Trickster all set up. I just collect them to have a complete album collection. And now we can move on to Malice. So Malice was definitely one of my favorite eras. And for Malice, I'm not going to go in the order that the template shows. So the template goes like main version, Eden version, Pokka, and limited version. But I am going to actually go main version first, so three photo cards. Then I'm going to fill up the remaining one with a Pokka version first. So yeah, I'm going to store them away first. All right, so that is the first page done. And then next page, I'm going to do limited version because Eden has two photo cards, but limited has four. So I want to fill up a four pocket page with the limited version first. And then finally, I will put Eden version on the last page. Eden version is my favorite version, probably. Okay, put them away. And that is actually it for my Leedo album photo cards. And now I'm gonna move the iPad away and I'm just gonna put away the rest of the photo cards. Alright, so as I showed you guys before, I have been collecting these, just the really, really cute ones that I really like, and I have been kind of just randomly buying them. So I have a lot for Malice. For Malice, it goes from here, and I might put these away chronologically if I can remember which ones chronologically goes where. So these are all Malice, I'll put them away later. And for these ones, I won't worry too much about setting up or anything. I'll just be putting away the ones that I really like. So these four are from Devil, or at least they have the same hair color. I'll put those four away together. Then these three are blonde hair. And they are from Blood Moon, all of them. Then I've got Japanese ones. I think this is also Blood Moon. Oh, okay. So I've got five Blood Moon, one binary code. Okay, Blood Moon, binary code. So I think I will actually start with the Japanese ones because they are kind of the outliers for this. So yes, I've got, I think they're from Black Mirror and Twilight or 808, and I'll be storing these away first. Okay, so that is one page done. And then now let's go on to the next page. For the next page, I think I'm gonna do these green hair ones. And that is because the green hair ones perfectly fit onto a four pocket page. Again, I'm pretty sure they're from a lot of different stores and a lot of different eras, but since they're all green hair, I will put them away on the same page. All right, so that is that page done. Next page, so I've got this one. My friend actually gave this one to me, but I didn't know that she was going to give it to me, and I bought it on the same day from Neocure for about $15. But I have two of them now, so one of them just lives in a photo card holder, and then the other one is here. So I'm going to store him away first. And for him, I think I do want another black hair pre-order benefit. So I am going to just write a little note for myself that I'm going to get another black hair pre-order benefit and put him here. All right, so black hair POB. And he will go here. So after this, I think we can put the rest of these ones. And yeah, let's put these ones away. And same for this page. I think for this page, I want another blonde hair POB, something funny, something like Christmassy or with animal ears or something like that, because it kind of matches the rest of this page. All right, so blonde hair POB. Then moving on to the next page, I'm gonna start on the Malice POBs, for which there's a lot, and I have a lot coming as well. When I say a lot, I mean more than 10, so I am thinking about what to do with these. I think I'll do the same as I did previously and do it by outfit. So I've got the two white t-shirts. This one's also kind of a white t-shirt, and this one, they look good together, I think. Then what else do we have? We've got like a lot of black outfits. So I think these four and then these two. Yep. Let's put them away then. Let's do the black outfits first. All right, so putting these away first. These are kind of just random POBs that I thought were really cute, so I decided to get them. These two were a set, and I really wanted this hoodie one because he looks so cuddly. And then this one's really cute as well. I don't have much to say except I think for Malice, because it was my first comeback with Oneus, I really wanted to get as many cards as I could, especially because I think he looks so good with his black hair. I just wanted to get as many cards as possible in case he dyes his hair again for next comeback or something. But yeah, let's put these away. but I honestly have so many photo cards coming. I had to keep track via a list, otherwise I wouldn't have been able to remember what was coming. Okay, then we have these ones. These ones are super, super cute. So we've got this one. And this one. I love this jumper. He wore this on a music show and I think it looks so cuddly. Then we've got this one. And also any white t-shirt Leedo is instant. I will buy it because I just love white t-shirt Leedo so much. So let's store these ones away. All right, and then moving on to the next page. So for the next page is just these two that I have. This one was from my fansign, my Everline fansign, where I got to see Leedo. I didn't upload it as a video to YouTube, but I did put a small clip in my top 10 moments of 2022 video. This was the number 3 moment. So yeah, this Cafe Leedo, so cute. I love Cafe Leedo so much, and I'm so glad that my POVs turned out to be the cafe theme. Then of course we've got the denim Leedo, where I love, like, you know, the very deep neckline and how his buttons keep coming undone. So yeah, we've got these two, and I'll just store them away at the top for now. Okay, and just in time, I've run out of sleeves. Got a lot more sleeves at the back, but those were just the ones that I prepared for today. So in conclusion, let's have a flip through my current Leedo binder now. I also want to show you how thick it is. It's not too thick. I used to have 3 Oneus members in one binder and that was too much. So for Hwanung and Shion, I put them in little collect books instead, which I think was a much better choice. But yeah, let's have a flip through my Leedo binder as of now. So this is the front. Got an extra limited Polaroid to put in the front. This is the side with the little keyring that I made. And then that's the back. So let's open this one up. So that is the beautiful binder divider that I made myself. Then let's flip through the binder. So yeah, not much at the moment, but that's the first page. I hope his earlier photo cards are not too hard to find. Then Blood Moon, Life is Beautiful, and Oneus Leedo down the bottom. Trickstar. And Malice, which is all completed. And then moving on to POBs and other photo cards. Really, really cute, these two. And Malice POVs, my favorite POVs ever. And then after Malice POVs, we have some larger things. So I've got a Raven big card here as well. And the Leedo big card where he is driving, and he learned how to drive after that. We've got the Malice Apple card. We've got the Oneus Leedo tickets that my friend gave me. We've got a postcard from Oneus Leedo. And also the heat cards, where if you press your fingers there, his face actually appears. So I've got the Leedo one, and then I've got the Hwanung one behind here as well. So that is my Leedo binder so far. I am very, very happy with it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys can also watch my Leedo content because he is very, very loved by me. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.